We can get stone from here. And you only need 3 to make a stone pickaxe. Or you can get 2 and you can make a stone,
oh, get a hello.
Huh? And then you can get a stone, sword with that. 2, you can get more stone stuff.
Well, that's pretty much it, stop.
You could, unless you want to make more stone stuff. You also need to make a furnace. So in case you get, iron, or like gold, or, other stuff that you need to get an oven for, you can use that, and it makes it usable.
I can't get out of the water.
Oh, also we need
David.
Huh?
I can't get out the water.
Really?
I'm jumping.
Just keep jumping.
There we go.
Wow.
What are we doing that again? There's nothing to kill.
It's the middle of winter. Everything is hibernating.
Die.
Okay.
Thank you. Yay, he's dead. Ew, stop throwing up.
What is throwing up?
No, somebody's on the house.
What?
A cow.
You say somebody in your house is throwing up?
I think so.
Okay.
I got beef.
Okay. So anyways, where are you?
Found another egg.
We can make cake with that. Oh, you should kill those. Oh, you can get the chicken.
Stop running away from me.
You can make chicken.
Cows attack! Cows attack!
They don't attack you, they're running away from you.
What's a stupid cow because they keep running towards me? What does the Hunger Games have to do with this?
It doesn't. It's just an idea that I had.
Oh, I thought you like download our world, like it's supposed to be Hunger Games themed.
Oh no. Oh, here's a cave. You can come over here.
Too late to go?
No, it's the middle of the day.
Yeah. Right here.
I heard skeletons.
What do you mean you heard skeletons?
Have you seen skeletons yet?
No.
Oh, there's these skeleton archers, and they shoot arrows at you.
Does that mean we should not go inside?
You can kill them. You already have a sword. But it's really dark in here.
We have to find fire.
Not fire.
We have to make it.
Oh yeah, but we need to make a torch. And with that, since we can't find any coal, we can make charcoal, which we make by burning wood. So we should go back to the house.
Wherever that is.
I think I remember the direction.
I feel like we're going the right direction.
Huh?
I feel like we're going the right direction. Yeah, oh, okay.
Also, check where, there's like a little, I don't know, next to your hearts. There should be like.
There's meat.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm missing 2 of them.
Oh, well, you're less hungry than I am. That's your hunger bar, and if you are at the very lowest, you will lose energy, or you will lose life, because you are very hungry. Stop that. Stop. Don't dig down. That's the only rule of Minecraft, never dig down.
I know. I've heard
okay. So we should make a furnace, which is the entire thing filled with cobblestone except for the middle.
Oops, did that wrong.
And it should look like that.
How about the house burns down?
Don't let it burn down.
How does it catch fire?
Somebody light something near it. Also, remember what I showed you how to make all those tools with wood?
Uh-huh.
Replace the wood with, cobblestone, and you can make a better one. And you make a stone version of it, basically. So you can, you still put the sticks, but you replace it with that, and you get a stone sword and a stone pickaxe.
How do I make the sword again?
It's two stone on top of each other and a stick under it.
How do you place the fireplace?
You bring it up to your inventory in your hotkey. And then you right click it wherever. That's hopefully on a wall.
I did.
Yeah, okay.
How do you make a fire?
You don't make a fire. That's to cook stuff. So you put in flammable stuff such as wood, which isn't very good. Because it doesn't last a long time, or coal or charcoal, which lasts a lot longer. So here is a piece of coal that I have, and you can use that and press E.
How do you eat your food?
You put it in front of your hot, you select it in your hotkey.
Like, I already cooked it.
Yeah, so select in your hotkey.
Uh-huh.
And then just hold it with the right click it. Hold it.
Hold on. I accidentally clicked the furnace. Okay, okay.
And I'm gonna put some more really? Okay, we're gonna put some more. We're gonna put a chest. So we can put stuff that we don't need to carry around.
Okay.
And you can put over here.
You're not gonna David.
Yep.
He can't see you.
No.
Hi, David!
Hi.
Okay, you know you have to yell, right? Oh, I'm too loud. I don't know, the mic's right there. I'm able to talk from here, you're able to talk from there.
David, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Stick both our stuff in here?
Yeah, you can just leave it in there. And it's almost nighttime, so it's time for us to go to sleep again.
But I don't wanna.
You don't have a choice.
You're not my father!
But I could kill you, so...
Okay, you have a good point. Well, I'm not sharing my meat, but I'm taking your raw chicken and your rotten flesh.
I wouldn't eat the rotten flesh, because it may or may not poison you.
I'm joking, David.
We can still eat it.
I'm sleeping by the fireplace.
There's two on each side.
Yeah, I'm talking about the one that's still burning.
It's not burning anymore.
I'm going out.
No, come back.
Ah!
Oh, yeah.
David, I'm in the house. I never left. I just opened the door.
You don't want to look outside right now?
No.
Come on. It's safe. I don't see anything. You have a stone sword.
Come for the guy with glasses on.
I'm pretty hungry. Not anymore. So yeah.
I heard something, David.
Like what? You mean me eating?
Okay, probably would you.
Oh, there's a skeleton right here.
What? Ah, David, let me in. Where'd little bitch go?
He killed it.
Yay. I broke the window.
Really?
No.
Okay.
David's one behind us.
Oh.
Get it.
Double press W to run.
You get experience in this?
Yeah.
For what?
You can enchant stuff. So you can make different weapons, like, stronger or something like that. Either stronger, it does more damage, they last longer.
I'm guessing animals don't come out at night?
They do.
Oh, I feel like I can see them. David, stop knocking me over. You scared me when you do that.
There's a spider and a creeper over there.
You have fun with that.
And I'm going to lure them to us.
What the fuck?
I want you to figure out how scary this game can be. Careful, no, don't stay near there.
What are you talking about? Holy shit!
Yeah, that's what creepers do.
That thing is huge. Giggity Bastille. Ah, spider! It hurts! It hurts! Get off of your hand, dude.
What the heck?
Sorry. You don't get fucking points for killing zombies. I mean, sheep.
You do, just not as much.
I found an egg. David, I found a weird house. Wait, no, that's...
Whoop. Something exploded.
Fuck him.
Careful, you have to keep your hunger bar pretty low.
I have to keep my hunger bar low.
I mean, high.
Like, it's still full.
And your health, because...
It's almost full.
I want to make a bow and arrow.